7:19 on your Saturday morning. Now, some exciting news for you hockey fans out there. This year, the road to the Frozen Four goes right through Cincinnati. Joining us to talk about the upcoming NCAA hockey regionals are Kristen Ropp from U.S. Bank Arena and Leslie Spencer from the Greater Cincinnati Sports Corporation. Thanks for coming in, ladies.
Good morning. Thanks for having us.
So the GCSC bids on getting events here.
Yes.
And how many times you put out a bid in a year?
Last year, just for the NCAA, we bid on 12 different NCAA championships for future years. We won hockey for 2016. We had won hockey this year previously, 2 years ago, when we submitted the bid.
That's interesting. And what goes into all that? You have to, like, prove how many hotel rooms there are in the area and why it would be a good site?
You have to secure the venue first, such as U.S. Bank Arena, and get the partnership together. Then secure the hotels, the entertainment, the partnerships, the volunteers, media. So it's quite an exhaustive bid process for each event.
And we were successful with the Frozen Four times, too, because we not only get to host it in 2014, we also get to host it in 2016.
That's
or at least one of the regions.
The regionals, yes.
The regionals.
The men's regionals.
Fantastic. This year, the finals are being played in Philadelphia.
Yes.
Okay. Tell us about what it's going to be like when we host the regionals in later. It's in March, isn't it?
It is the end of March, 28th and 29th, Friday and Saturday at U.S. Bank Arena. There's only four cities in the United States that are hosting a men's regional, and Cincinnati was, as Leslie said, awarded this bid this year.
It's a real honor.
It's a huge honor, and it's a huge win for the city of Cincinnati, and we hope the city embraces it.
And what are folks who are getting excited about it right now going to see when they go downtown during this time?
Well, there's a lot. Not only are there the games at U.S. Bank Arena, but there's going to be a fan fest going on over at the banks, so it's going to be a really fun weekend of events.
Be nice if you guys could set up some kind of long shot competition where you could have a stick and a puck. I don't know how you could get ice out there at that time of the year, but that'd be a lot of fun to do on the banks.
We have the outdoor street rink ready to go, so we'll be there.
And we, of course, don't know who's going to be playing yet because they don't select until March, just like the basketball, but good chance that we could see the likes of Ohio State,
Michigan,
Notre Dame,
yes.
Michigan.
Yep, big teams, regional, and those are great programs, and we hope that they make it in.
I remember going to see the Cincinnati Stingers back in 1978 in U.S. Bank Arena. It wasn't called that then, though.
No,
what was it, Riverfront Coliseum, wasn't it?
I believe so.
Yeah.
Before my day.
All right, Alan. Thanks. NCAA Division I men's ice hockey games will be March 28th and 29th at U.S. Bank Arena. Tickets are now on sale at Ticketmaster and select Kroger stores. Thanks for coming in. Good
Thanks
to talk to you guys.
Yeah,
I'm sure it'll go well. The U.S. hockey.